Day 8, leaving Napoli and leaving these two, Cole and Jackie. They are going to Bari and we are going to Venice.
We invite you to please take your seats and lower the volume of your electronic devices as not to disturb other passengers.
About 2.5 hours in, we are on a train on our way to Venice. And we are arriving in Venice. After 5 hours, we are finally here. And this is just a glimpse of Venice. One hand is pulling my luggage and another taking this video. We are now in Venice. Spent 5 hours on the train and we are excited to see the city, but I think today will be a chill day. We'll just check in, eat, and plan what we're gonna do for the next 2 days. And we have just arrived in Venice and it looks promising. We have to take the Vaporetto, or the water bus number 2, which is right over there. Let me show you. I guess we have to take the tickets there. You have to buy the tickets there. Those are the water buses, which will take us to our hotel.
Hey, can you see if you've got any service? I'm good, babe. Thank you.
And that is what we're gonna ride. And we are on the boat.
Feel a bit cheeky.
To San Marco. Finished freshening up after that long walk from the port, and now we're gonna hunt for a restaurant to have lunch in. It is almost 3 p.m. am I right? And hopefully they don't close at 2 like the other places.
This is just on the doorstep of the hotel, 2 minutes.
We're central, right?
Yeah, apparently so. Apparently bloody well so, baby girl.
First meal in Venice. We're in a place called Pizza Alla. I don't know how to pronounce that. Walking around the interesting city, Venice. Here we are, Venice, with all the gondolas and all the people lining up to get on one. Raining hard for the very first time during our more than one week in Europe, in Italy. And it is raining in Venice. Lucky, lucky, lucky. Welcome to Venice. OMG. Tail, guys. Are you kidding me? It's been so hot the past few days, and now this. See that? Good morning. Day 9, and we are here in Venice for a full day. And half a day tomorrow. So today we'll do a lot of exploring, but first, breakfast. Croissant. Butter. Salami, which is now gone. Breakfast before we explore. So we're just walking around the city today, trying to see what's here, aside from a hailstorm. Lots of shops here, guys.
Mm-hmm. It's nice first thing in the morning.
First agenda for today is to visit the Basilica. Apparently you can go in for free. You know, it's quite relaxing today. We're just walking around the city and there's some amazing houses and bridges around, too many to count. And I like it here because it's less busy than where we are, which is in San Marco. Take a look at this house, guys. And this too. Look at those colors right next to it. Pretty little place called, what is it called anyway? Alia Strega, pizza, food, cake and drinks, and I'm gonna have a spritz for 4 euros.
So they have these big parties. So it follows her.
Uh-huh.
She makes the most grand view.
1, 2, 3, fuck it. I love you.
lovely afternoon of just having a spritz somewhere and then off to the next spot. If you haven't had lunch, it's almost 1. Take a look at the basilica, another basilica behind me. Church and the canal behind, and also cafes. That's the heart of Venice, I think. It's just really charming. It's quite small in terms of the streets, in terms of the restos. This is the first place that I feel like a lot of them approach us and ask us to dine in or etc. So it's very touristy, but I won't lie, it's worth all that. I normally don't like it that way, but the beauty of the place is undeniable. I am so in love with this house. Sorry. So we are definitely in an area which we like more. San Marco is just too busy, and here it's pretty, it's very beautiful. Every corner is Instagrammable, every corner is just gorgeous. Better vibe here. I don't even know where we are, but we walked the whole morning till now. Haven't had lunch, and we like this place even more now than where we are based in Venice. Go up so you see the view from up there. This is how busy it is. And there you go. That's the view from Rialto Bridge. Okay, after all that walking, we're finally here. I am close to the top of the Rialto Bridge, and this is the view you can enjoy from here, guys. Quite beautiful. I'll zoom in on what you see from where I am. Less busy streets of Venice, we ended up in San Marco once again to shop. Yes.
Really not as hot today as it was.
Retail therapy. Yeah, it's not that hot. Breezy. And I hope it doesn't rain tonight like it did last night. Day 2 in Venice, done. Well, We'll still go out to drink tonight. Alright, so this is our last night in Venice, and we are just walking around trying out all the bars. We're just gonna go bar hopping tonight, drink, and enjoy the city. This is the first bar of the night.
That. We are now in San Marco Square in Venice, Italy, and this is what you can enjoy in this piazza. Live bands playing all around in different restaurants, and I'll squeeze in videos in this clip for you to see what I'm talking about, but it's absolutely magical. Take a listen.
Day 10. We are in Venice. It is our last day in Italy. We have a few hours to walk around Venice, check out another bridge that we haven't seen, and then in the evening at 7 p.m. we fly to another country. We're off to Switzerland. So for now, let's enjoy the day in the last day in Venice, last day in Italia. Walk around the piazza with all these pigeons and all these tourists behind me taking pictures of the cathedral. Basilica. Basilica. And finally, after our second attempt, we have found the bridge that James wants to check out. This is what it looks like. Let's see what the view is from up there. Thank you.
after our hunt for that bridge, we found a cute little cafe slash bar slash restaurant with this view. Spritz, espresso for James, and this view. Not too bad for our last day in Italy. Last drink in Venice, in Italy, it must be a spritz. Alright, this is it, Italia. We are about to leave Venice. We're off to the airport, San Marco Airport, and from there,
Marco Polo
Airport, and from there, we're gonna fly off to Switzerland. It's been a dream, Italia. I could see myself living in this country. It's so vibrant. People are so passionate. It's just contagious. But anyway, we're off to see another country just for 2 days, Switzerland. After that, Barcelona. And after that, we don't know yet. Maybe Bali? Okay. That's it, we're checked in, we're off to Geneva.